Britain's latest national treasure is this guy. He's endearing, charming, and I think he likes trains.
I'm train spotting on the West Coast Main Line today. Coming up now is a Class 377. Dick my butt.
His name is Francis, I'm sure you know him. But that's not every side of Francis. The innocently authentic train enthusiast has a past. But why is this so alarming to see? In the same vein as Steve Carell's fake nose, it shatters our perception of them. It's natural for us to categorize people into boxes. It doesn't test our capacity to view people as multidimensional. So frankly, if Francis ever wants to train spot with chains and a skin fade, I'm all for it. After all,